Did some good things defensively. You know, we were able to, you know, contain them. You know, we just did the things that we needed to. We caught them at a good time.
After playing so well and having two turnovers and giving up the lead, what did you say to the team not to lose their focus?
Well, just exactly that. I mean, it was, guys, we got to stay focused on this. You know, we've got to play better than we have. We've given them an opportunity to stay in the game. They're a very physical bunch. They're an aggressive style of football. I thought, you know, what they were trying to do was trying to manage the game on the offensive side, keep it close and let their defense do the work. And that's exactly what they were doing. I thought they did a nice job. You know, but again, we got to be smarter than some of the things that we did out there. We've got to protect the football. It's a very valuable thing.
And we need to sell them right now.